Write rectangular prism on the line to label the form. To shade a rectangular prism is exactly like a cube, except it has different shaped faces. In this example, the light is coming from the left, so the left side will be the lightest, a box 1. Just like the cube, the front will be medium, or box 3. Make sure you fill it in even and solid and go back and smudge. Finally, the top will be the darkest, or a box 5. When you finish, make sure you go back and erase your edges and clean up your work.